How do you become famous to where you go places? People say, oh, you're that successful insurance person, right? Like you're, oh, you're that, because I do believe if you have a higher status, do you not believe you have a higher status? It's one step closer to selling something. Is it not much easier to sell something when your status?
Of course.
Your reputation always walks in the door before you do. Your status always walks in the door before you do. So you want people saying, oh, that dude. It's like, man, I saw you doing this. For people associate that with being successful. Oh, that dude is moving. He's creating things, which is why I'm such a big person on events. Having events brings energy, puts it up on Facebook. Oh my God, I saw where there's 150 people at that lodge. I saw where you and Dustin Black were doing something. I saw where you and Tim Story's doing something. I saw where you and Tim Grover was doing something. I saw where you and Cody Askins were doing something, right? Like you need to be thinking, that does that build your person of interest score, yes or no? Yes. Now, Jerry said something to me last night that I really like. Because part of what I want you thinking is, if you're going to become known for one thing, if you're going to become known for the number one person in the world at one thing, what would that one thing be? How do we position ourselves as the number one person in the world? So there's no question. There's like, hey, look, that dude's good at that. That dude's good at that. That dude's good at that. This dude is the number one guy in the world at this one thing. Right? Because until you know this, to me, it's hard to really become the person of interest that you're capable of becoming. Like, what lane are you going to own? What space are you going to dominate? Because this is part of becoming a POI, person of interest. And when your person of interest scores high, what happens is you are now attracting business versus chasing business. Everybody see that? So should an insurance person be out speaking at the local Rotary clubs and exchange clubs and civic organizations? Yes or no? Yes. You should be out speaking to every single group that you can, get in front of people, position yourself as an expert. We call that the showcase event. The showcase puts you up in front of them. So let's say he goes out on the local circuit, speaks around St. Louis on his concept, and he does a little small business junket and a little this here. There's going to be people come up to him and say, hey, man, I like this. I'd like to buy 30 of those books. And I'd like for you to come in and speak to my team. How much would that cost me? And he goes and speaks to the team and says, well, I'd like for you to coach my team. Now he's taking a concept and he's speaking on it. He's writing books on it. He's coaching about it. And all the time, his personal venture score is going up. Could an insurance agent do the same thing? Yes. I saw where you and that mortgage originator, the most successful person, is doing something. I saw where you and that title person was doing something together. I saw where y'all were bringing people together. I saw where you got a podcast every week. I saw where you, right? Like, I see you doing everything. That's person of interest. Versus I see you doing what? This is what most insurance people do.